More than 1,600 migrants have been brought to shore in 2 days of operations coordinated by the Italian Coast Guard. And as the Europe-bound exodus continues across the Mediterranean, 7 suspected people smugglers have been arrested in Sicily.